So we're about to get some early damage here. So far, Bunkai with his main character on the sidelines, but didn't even bring her up. Oh, wow. That was a counter he needed to make. Or reversal, if you call it. Here comes Xiao Yu again, so monstrous as she, and she's tearing down both players of Christine. Asuka's going down, this is going to be a double team finish! Could this be the ultimate comeback? Bunkai with just one round needed to qualify for the quarterfinals. And he's not having a very good start, not a good start at all, as JC is taking tons of damage. But he brings on Xiaoyu and the other one, that means